It's gonna be mass on Sunday. So I get that done tonight, but I can't make it again. But okay, no pride, no prejudice. You shouldn't have pride when someone does something wrong. Due to the past, or due to them not willing to stick. Okay, so one person that you wouldn't punish him. So one person would be alright, it's two. One caliber is like a 4-star on station general or so. They're able to know what they're doing. And one is someone that they manipulated that went with them. Shouldn't. But the task is still stopping both people. Shouldn't have prejudice. Even if they're... It's not really prejudice, but you should take another step. Another step to it is, it doesn't matter what both could do, both did, and one could do more. Even if one's brainwashed, it would both harm both people in that act, and the business or organization would create, would both fail. Even if they were blamed, one was blamed for things. The one that was blamed doesn't know what they're doing, so you should do more of your part to stop them before anyone gets harmed. And that way, no one wants to come after them, and they're not interviewed. So they can still walk out. So, stealing a whole 100 and then giving half of it back is not, and consistently every day is not a good thing. What brought it to my attention? So, no pride and prejudice in the market we crash, or we hedge, and we buy insurance to protect the property and the people. Whoever's name is on it, sometimes the person is blamed. Even if, let's put it like this. Let's say, I really care for Athena. Or Raquel. Even if she's blamed for something, the act is going to harm people. So I'm going to go and withdraw from it and then still give updates to the officers in Germany or Athena, wherever she's thought to be cute. That's all over the world. So all over the world. And then, prevent all the harm. So it's whoever you care about. I say, if I play that moment, so we can swim for everyone. I'm a little aware of everyone again. Once they don't have funding, they can't use it to... The funding then gets sent to oppress people and stop other funding from coming in so people can protect themselves and do the right thing. It's not, it doesn't cost them like all their life saving and all day to get food. So we'll stop funding the places that does that. Especially places that still, like, they take the forged technology, and I'm kind of like building a mold. say that you need the same thing. I still need technology. Plagiarism? Even if they went to get it from a little brother or someone else, a cousin that doesn't know its value, it's still plagiarism and stealing it. So I guess the same name, same context. So no pride and prejudice. I think everyone can make mistakes. When they make these mistakes, the market and companies they affect will bankrupt. They'll go bankrupt. And even if they stole a bunch of money and signed off someone else's money to the company, they go bankrupt and harm the people. So let's sue, while we sue for the assets back that's stolen, to stop them from making this mistake. We'll buy insurance on the property. So sometimes the insurance company pull the people away along with us, so people don't die. So it's either fair or not. No pride and prejudice. Everyone can make mistakes. We're not pointing out whose fault it is. We're just pointing out what direction to look into. Let's say I need some super former terror or hackers. Yeah, at this point, yeah, I'm crazy, dude. I'm gone and now I figured out. And they said they were too, so now I figured out the software from the outside. So if they can, the guys that aren't trained to do those ops, the innocent ones should be all like trapped and not in control at this point. So I think not moving forward, withdrawing our money investments from the forged signatures, especially from Fair of My Group, and charities that other charities claim, that's done by the Hong Foundation instead and funded, and forcing people to work for free. Sometimes they don't know because it's their grandkid, great grandkid, like 100, 200,000, and has to go to work for free. That's almost enslavement. It's not even slavery, it's real slavery. So tell them it's not Nguyen K. Hong and Forever My Group or the Hong Foundation forcing them. Get one of my employees. They can draft out the paperwork for you. There, it might not be in that like sector or region or city. Contact one of my offices and I'm okaying up here. Just to say that, the Hong Foundation, Girl Mama Group, and Nguyen K. Hong didn't allow you to ask people for money or to do things. And we believe whoever did it in their name is could be set up or a foster system or a trap. Either or, they're not. It might not be their decision, but it will still always harm people. So we will join, and we want that same reinforcement. It's a co-op from everywhere. It's no pride and prejudice, whether country wise, or always work with America, China, India, Germany, Russia. Anywhere. Even Indonesia would change. Alright. Her and the former queen of Indonesia. When I care for him, it'd be worse. But even heads and those companies even more. Like more crimes or those questionable things. So she won't be harmed. One heart in the night. Lights first. The people first. Cover people, we investigate. We don't give our money. It compromises the case and their innocence. It's just through people blaming the wedding thing. And I do not want to give people things and then steal it back from them. It doesn't make me feel better. Something wrong with you. Still, we're worried about the people first. Always the people first. Even in Malai, Indonesia, I forgot the name of the queen and And from India, and from Thailand, everywhere. The people are so far. So let's hedge it. And it's just point out in court cases, it's not Wen Kei Hong serving my migrant or the Hong Kong Nation backing up or forcing them, but not even requesting or asking them, and we want some enforcement for people to give up their money or their anything, even back a wifey, even if the wifey's forced to work. We're not going to move forward on it, and we're going to help the people first. So, I'm defending my mind. Okay, we're going to have a certain knowledge of the Hong Kong Foundation.